I can't help but notice you noticing me. Great. Just like last time, I'll fly you to the Hotenau Caldera. You jump down, trick giant, distract bird, get egg, bring egg to gym. Got it? Good. Meet me in the usual spot. One more time, jump right off this deck. High above, roiling pools of molten lava. Trick giant, distract bird, get egg, bring egg to gym. Got it? Good. I'm gonna put the bacon on. Featherfall. Gotta love it. That view never gets old. I wouldn't know, but... Okay, head up and get that sweet, delicious egg. Remember, the nest will be somewhere real high. Yep, that's her. You'll have to coax her off that nest again. Feather finding time. Let's see how our friend the giant blacksmith is doing. hide in your spot and try and distract the giant like last time.
If that black-feathered menace takes one more thing from my shop, I will march out there and teach her a lesson. This is why I hate tiny creatures. This sort of behavior. Now I gotta go restack. These are the finest meat. You bird, my tools aren't decorations. They're integral to the process of forging. Deep crawl! I'm at my wit's end, fool bird. I demand recompense. Come down here and enter into a meaningful dialogue with my fists.
All right! Oh, man! Head up there and get that sweet, delicious egg!
I've had enough, you side big villain! Come here! A bit of fighting ya, looks like. But you met your match, eh? Above the neck, you beastly bird! No high sticking! I've got work in the morning! You can keep the hammer, you nightlife devil bird! Just stop biting me with that crazy big ear!
Stop horsing around with that scorpion and bring me that egg. Bacon's getting cold. It's so great to see that egg. And you, with the egg. Here, I'll hold on to it for you. No, it's no trouble. I've got just the place for it.
your next wound is unique.
Welcome to Acquisitions Incorporated. Oh, welcome back. Another one in the books, huh? Nice work. It's time to acquire yet again. This time, we need to ask an ice giant about the Heart of Fire. When you're ready to join me, head to the ship. If you ever wondered why you shouldn't absorb the powers of the Winterforge, declare yourself a god, and then anger the Titan Thrym, well, take a look at old Lakar. That's why you don't do it right here. Okay, let's see if we can get Lakar's attention. Be creative.
Represent Acquisitions Incorporated. I'm sorry to cold call, but we're Faerun's premier adventuring organization, and we've got some questions for you.
No.
No? Here's the thing, Lakar. I can shoot you all day. But I'm not a monster. I'll scratch your back. You scratch mine.
Could you do that?
I was being metaphorical. You need something literally scratched?
Oh, I have itches. Itches within my most private caverns.
Well, I'm not gonna do that. But I know somebody who will.
Don't I, new person? My guess is your fingernails aren't going to do the trick. You're going to need mining stuff to handle this. Maybe a mithril pick, something like that? Drop us off near the Ice Hammer dwarves. They owe me a favor. Or maybe I owe them. Anyway, they can hook this up.
Whoa, what's this? I thought Omen and I were straight. I'm sure we can... we did. Until it got stole. And by stole, I mean I drove it into a troll's skull and he ran off with it still in there. I don't know if that's theft, but I feel like it's really about the spirit of the law. If you can get it out of him, it's all yours. To do whatever you're gonna do.
So, one of these trolls out here has a pick in his head? Seems pretty straightforward to me.
Oh,
Nice job on the pick.
Now I need you to crawl way up in this giant and scratch his innermost nodules.
Just like that. There are more down below. It's been ages since I felt this good. Still more. I can feel it. Yes, that's it. What a relief. Thank you, but there's still more. That must be what caused this insufferable blight.
Through the portal and get back here.
I'm good. What ails you?
Have you done that before? I mean, that would be weird, but it just doesn't seem like your first time. Anyway, let's see what Lakar has to say.
Lakar! You've done your task. Now, tell me of the Heart of Fire. Is it real? Because I don't want to look for it anymore if it's not.
You have done much for me, friends. I can tell you the heart is real and very powerful. I cut it myself. That is all I can say.
Welcome to Acquisitions Incorporated. We got what we needed. Nice work.